What's the interior quality like on a £235,000 Bentley Flying Spur Mulliner?